Hello guys! Welcome sa ating bagong palatuntunan! At ngayon ay didiscuss tayo ng panibagong fluid property. At ito ay tungkol sa bulk modulus of elasticity. So we denote bulk modulus of elasticity as E sub B, or to some textbook, it is K. Same concept din with deformation sa strength of materials. Kaya lang, nakafocus tayo dun sa solids. Dito naman ay sa fluids. So by definition, bulk modulus of elasticity is the fluid's ratio of the change in unit pressure to the volume change per unit volume. So let's re-illustrate from our previous example sa compressibility. So ganun pa rin, meron pa rin tayong vessel filled with fluid. At dun sa vessel ay merong installed na piston. So same conditions pa rin para dun sa ating scenario. Meron tayong initial condition at meron tayong final condition. So para sa initial condition, yung ating system ay wala pa na-encounter na change with regards to pressure and change to the fluid's volume. So once na mag-apply tayo ng external force, papasok na tayo dun sa final condition wherein nag-increase na yung value ng ating pressure at na-compress na yung volume ng fluid. Susulat natin yung formula base dun sa ating definition. So, bulk modulus of elasticity or E sub B is equal to the ratio of the change in unit pressure. So, sulat natin yung change in unit pressure. So, that's the final pressure minus initial pressure to the volume change per unit volume. So, sulat natin yung volume change. So, that's V sub F or final volume minus V sub I or the initial volume relative to the initial volume. So, ano nga ulit mangyayari dun sa ating change in volume? So, magiging negative yung magiging answer natin pag pinag-minus natin yung final volume sa initial volume kasi mas mataas ang value ng initial volume dun sa ating final volume. So, anong ginagawa natin dun sa function ng change in volume? So, naglalagay na tayo ng negative sign para maiwasan na natin yung negative answer. So, para matrim down pa natin yung ating formula, that would be E sub B is equal to negative delta P divided by delta V over V sub I. Or simply, E sub B is equal to negative dP divided by the quantity of dV over V sub I. So, ito na yung magiging working formula natin. So, ano mapapansin natin dun sa ating formula? So, kabaliktaran o reciprocal lang siya ng formula natin for coefficient of compressibility. So, pwede natin sabihin that beta or coefficient of compressibility is equal to 1 over E sub B or bulk modulus of elasticity. So, yung units natin for E sub B or bulk modulus of elasticity would be in terms of Pascal o mas madalas na megapascal. So, that would be all. Thank you so much.